Frozen Lake, poem written by Shahrukh Shafi. My sight goes to the horizon beyond this frozen lake. It is as bright as Cyrus. It is surface hard like metal plate, slippery to touch. It can though bear my load, but can't help stumbling. The late afternoon withdraws it a little. Its surface, when struck with heel, went brittle. My leg trapped in the crack of this lake as I slided down deep, down. It added to my fear. My body shivering, my strength weakening, my heart breaking. Clot running with no arteries, trapped inside like a bird in a cage. I feel intense cold. I stretched my hands and yelled for help. My eyes started to close down like a newborn ghost sleep. My tears indistinguishable in the liquid, tired of trying to get out of it. But I am helpless. I can't tolerate this pain. An opening I saw, a ray of hope, staggered the ice heavy ice crystals to get out of the frozen lake, to get out of the frozen lake.